This is the same instrument, but with Martin fluorocarbon strings on them. Okay.
Thank you.